Lisa Adams and I design luxury closets. My celebrity clients trust me to create beautiful, well-organized spaces for all of their fabulous ladies. Subscribe for closet tours, DIY tips, and a behind-the-scenes look at LA's most glamorous closet makeovers. And check out my blog Closet File for more. Enjoy the video!
More than just a place to put your stuff, closets have become worthy of interior design, and I'm here for it. It is so pretty. No one does it better than LA Closet Designs. We're talking about the Kardashians and Tyra Banks, and Nashville's own Reese Witherspoon have brought them into their homes and saying, let's do it up. Well, now they're expanding here in Nashville, and we have the founder, Lisa Adams, joining us now. So good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Closets are a place of refuge for some parents.
How
many moms have been in the closet?
Right.
But they really are taking on their own space. We're trying to maximize every space in the house. Talk about why you guys decided to come to Nashville.
You know, I visited a few times. I fell in love with the city. I hear it's the third coast, so
yes.
Why not? But I do projects around the world. And, you know, sort of my goal is to expand, to scale the business. How do you do it with just yourself? But, you know, I feel like I've got sort of eyes and ears on the ground here in Nashville, and I'm so excited.
Well, we're teaming with more and more celebrities every single day. I know you've got quite a list of people that you've worked with. Who have you worked with?
I've worked with the Kardashians. I've worked with Christina Aguilera, Fergie, Tyra Banks, you know, to name a few.
Yeah, there's a lot of clothes and shoes in there.
There are a lot,
for sure.
Right.
Well, here's the big question. When we look at our closets, what are the things that are on trend, demand? What's kind of out of the box thinking that maybe we haven't thought of to use that space?
You know, people are converting rooms into closets these days. So bedrooms you're not using, those are being converted. People are, you know, adding workspaces, desktops ever since, you know, in the pandemic. So how can I get away? How can I do a little bit of work in the space if you've got the luxury of space? And then, believe it or not, champagne bars, wine bars, refrigerators, all very popular these days.
And making that, that kind of, and it's adjacent to your bedroom, that kind of upstairs quiet sanctuary where you can have a coffee.
Right, right. And it's thinking outside of the box. It's really thinking, how do you want to live? How do you want to dress? Do you want to take clothes and go change in the bathroom? Or just really create this seamless space from bathroom to bedroom to closet space.
And really increase the value of your home.
Right.
I mean, people see a beautiful closet.
And. Right? It's one of three things that people look at. So it's definitely become an important, legitimate space in the home.
Amazing. Okay, so how do you guys work?
So I take an interior design approach to the closet. So I think people are often so surprised at how thorough, meticulous, but when you think about how many things are in the closet, how cluttered it can get, from underwear, socks, bathing suits, leggings, workout, there's a lot of things. And I think people want to feel organized. They start their day in the closet. They end their day in the closet. They just want it to be an organized space for one. So that's sort of first and foremost. So I take a really aesthetic, I mean, obviously it's going to be beautiful, but they're going to be functional as well.
Love that. Okay, so no freestanding store. Designers come to the home.
Yep. So like interior designers, everything is custom. So, you know, you're not picking from three finishes, but you want a specific white, you want a specific wood grain. You know, we're really doing everything custom design, custom fabricated.
Well, we're booming. We're going to keep you busy.
Yay!
Are you ready for that?
I'm ready. Let's go, Nashville.
Yes, let's go. LACloseTDesign.com. When you see their examples, you're going to be like, whoa, okay. I want this. It's at LA Closet Design on their Instagram, and they've got a YouTube channel as well. So fun meeting you.
So
all
nice
the best.
To meet you.
Enjoy Nashville. You're watching Today in Nashville.